And I think this one that we're gonna do right now is gonna be our last one for the evening. I could play this game all day, but I will refrain. Actually, before we do this, I didn't even think about it. Let's go see what Shit Eater Joe says. What's going on with him? Alright. Trio. No, he's gone. That's not good. He's out killing. Why did we let him go? Like, do we get anything out of it? I'll defile you next. Come to Outer Moat. Wait, what? That's our reward? For helping you out, man? Fuck you, man. Can't do anything for people nowadays. All you fuckers do is take and take and take. No, fuck that. We're gonna go kill him right now.
Greta, you hear the spirit? I can't hear them anymore. The voices, I suppose the Dungeeta must have left the round table. I just pray nothing ill comes of this.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arm.
Before we go, let's just see, did we get anything for those for the remembrance of I can't believe the dude rips off his leg. Nothing there. But we do have this. A whip and burn o' flame. Yeah.
Go forth.
Shut up. So he said come to Outer Moat, which is I'm pretty sure it's here. He was talking about Shit Eater Joe, so maybe. Wait. Outer Wall. So Outer Moat, I'm assuming. Because he was already talking about him. We'll go see if he's gonna. What exactly he's planning on doing. Still there. Oh shit. You alright?
Alright, mate. Yeah. And I was seen here again. Never thought I would. What he does to those bodies. It was him. No question.
What bodies?
That monster. He's lurking round here. Marika's tits. You must be hungry.
So where is he? here. Am I supposed to rest? Am I at the wrong moat? Over here, maybe? I'm pretty sure that's outer moat. Outer wall. So he's somewhere around here. I don't know if like we have to do something to make him spawn, but I figured we would have just been kind of riding around and would eventually have been kicked off our horse. Oh, what does she have to say?
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hear me, demigods. My children, beloved, make of thyselves that which ye desire. Be it a lord, be it a god, but should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
Okay, cool. Thanks for that. Should write children's books. Hermit shack. I don't know. I'm trying to do the quests as we go, just because I.
Well, divorce from one's trade does not come easy.
I want to make sure we don't fuck anything else up. Which I know we've fucked some things up, but it's cool. Rested, so we can get him to spawn. I really don't know. Is it only at like a certain time of day? Do we have to wait a little bit? Wait, what? Oh, fuck, no. No. He's still alive. Dude, I don't know what's gonna get him killed.
Serves me right. Fitting bloody end. For a jumped up little shit with big ideas.
Wait. this fucking thing just killed him. This creature just killed. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Damn it, like, this is a shitty fight. That's why we're just doing this, to get rid of this fucking... Fuck, dude. I think that that bug actually killed Bogart, but I didn't want to do that. Oh, man. Fuck. Wow. Okay. I don't know if that was supposed, like, he was supposed to die. Or if that was the dragonfly.
Greetings, are you here for Be on your guard, I beg. He's back. The Dung Eater, again. I can hear them. The spirits as they hang worse than ever. The reverberations of the twisted malice in itself. After all this time, I've started to grasp it now. I can hear. In the Malison, another fearsome order.
So he is back. So maybe Bogart was supposed to die. It was just... Because it seemed to happen right when he got here. Hey, so we beat the shit out of you.
There you are. You warded off my blessing despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seed bit again, and until a cursed ring coalesces, that may one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed, and countless I have defiled, and soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed, and they'll bear thousands of cursed children, who bear tens of thousands more. A few of those will be born just like me. And they'll kill and defile and bless in my stead.
So...
The rotten fools. My fate was the grandest. Most brilliant of them all. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile my flesh with a seedbed curse until a curse ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself. My corporeal flesh, not give it your blessing until a curse.
So we have to go find him again. In the sewers. I'm sorry. I just have to look up. Is Bogart supposed to die so I could sleep tonight? I didn't like him at first. Almost killed him. But I'm glad I didn't. And then he died. There we go. So, Blackguard Bogart. Big Bogart. Oh, okay. So he's supposed to die. Alright. That makes me feel better, but fuck, man. I thought it was really that dragonfly. I was like, yo, come on, man. Alright, well, I guess we've already come this far. Might as well... find our way. I think this is the best way to get there. I don't remember, to be perfectly honest. How to get to him again? So there's that one. So it wouldn't be this one, would it? How do I get in there? Yeah, I have no idea. Let me just look it up, because I actually think I could cheese them now. So they say the fastest way is actually just to go the same way we, even with the, even with the shortcuts, apparently. So the giant hand is still going to be there, isn't it? I don't see it anymore, actually. Alright. Okay. Why are you tied up? How'd you get tied up?
Children's children.
time to come.
So, why? Use seabed curse? What did I do?
Curse you, Golden Order. One day, you'll get what's coming.
All right, so I gave him all the seabed curse I had, right? Is that what you're supposed to do? It's not in our inventory. So, I mean, is that it for your questline? Do it. Oh, alright. Oh, cool, we got his stuff. I guess that was it. I don't know if we have to do anything else. I could see. Let's pull it up real quick. Let's see. So we are Dung Eater. After giving the Dung Eater 5 seabed curses, his questline will be complete and you will be rewarded the mending room of the Fell Curse. Quit out the game and reload to find the omen set where he gave you the room. I don't think we had 4. I have 5. So maybe that's why he was still there waiting. And we didn't get anything. So yes, I remember getting that one. I remember getting that one. And on Blackguard. Yeah, we got that one too. So we definitely had 4. The other 2 looks like they come from the Halig tree, which we have not been yet, so yeah. Alright. So all we were gonna do is get his that omen rune, but we weren't really didn't really care about his stuff. Does his armor do anything special? Ooh, it's clunky boy. Let's see. Yeah, looks like it doesn't do anything. Yeah. Alright, well that's disappointing. Okay, well, I'm glad that piece of shit's dead. Let's see if Roderica has anything else to say. Because she really didn't feel comfortable with that guy being there. So, I don't know, maybe she'll give me something.
Greetings, you hear the voices of the torment, but it isn't like I'm almost certain. The spirits have escaped their confinement. Did you have anything to do with it, I wonder?
Oh, we hella killed them. Yeah, we still haven't used these guys, but why the fuck not? We have so many of these. I'm not good at them. Alright guys, let's wrap this up. We're gonna go where the fire giant was and continue that. Alright, so yeah, looks like we have to go up that way. And we still have a whole nother area, or a couple different areas to explore after this. Should I go? So, not there, evidently. I don't even know if it's a good idea to put this. I thought maybe I would just go touch the thing. But no. That is a bad idea. Not gonna lie, a little confused. I didn't even think we fell that far. Maybe just touching it is bad. God damn it. There we go. Alright, so let's go grab our fucking souls. They didn't really specify what exactly I would need to do, but I'm assuming maybe something on the other side over there? Unless maybe I just have to go back to the side of Grace and speak to the Melania. Alright, so here. So I'm assuming this is what's going to initiate it now after that. All right, Melina.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
All right, what's going to happen? On fire. You're on fire.
O Erd Tree, you shall burn. For the sake of the new Lord. thank you for guiding me here.
Wait, is she gonna disappear now?
The one who walks alongside Flame shall one day meet the road of destined death. Goodbye.
Fuck, she's going now? Okay. So I guess she's gonna die now. Set that motherfucker on fire. Asteroids. This bitch. Okay. So this looks like an end game area. We still have all this optional area to do, and then I think eventually we're gonna make our way over here, because that's what everyone keeps saying that's the Hallowed Tree. But I'm so sure about that. Yeah, there's a lot of blood stains. Praise the shortcut. Bloodstains. Try running. Crumbling Pharaoh Mazuma. Sounds like a Harry Potter spell. Alright, well, don't intend to do too much here. Still no grace. What are those things? Oh, those are like the little the Wolfman guys that we fought. We fought the one. All right, let's go. They really don't give a shit. Nice. fighting two of those was like a fucking terrible time. That doesn't seem like a good idea. Is this gonna be a site of grace? Oh yeah. There we go. Okay. So I think that's a good place to stop, since we really made a fucking dent in like everything. We killed our girlfriend, but it's cool. Like we've had so many girlfriends at this point, you know, in this game. It's cool. No, so we're gonna do the path to the Halig tree, and I imagine somehow over here we are going to find a way to what I believe to be the Halig tree. After those two areas, we'll do this, and then I think that'll be it. But yeah, so I think that is a good stopping point, so I will catch you guys on the next one. Thanks for coming through. See ya.